Welcome to our YouTube channel. It's our second day of adventure tour. We wake up and prepare breakfast. So now, we are going to have breakfast in the open air. This place is known as Yashpert Pasture. There are so many small old houses. Some houses have been damaged by heavy rain and snow. Stone and juniper trees have been used in the construction of these houses. Villagers bring their animals to graze in this pasture. Herdsmen live here in summer and return to their villages with their animals in winter. Many foreigners come here for adventure tours.
Uçtum şimdi bırak lan. Egaş, gelet, katı vizim betkayet. Bu vasıtın eti işiz, geldik.
Sen girebilirsin.
Şetten. This pasture is a 10-hour walk from Pasu village. The shepherds are going to graze the animals and will bring the animals back in the evening.
Oh. Oli, basta nit.
Quella salita che ho caio sta qui troppo. Guarda, ci va tutto che sa.
Villagers bring their yaks to this pasture. Yaks live in cold regions. Yak is also known as the king of mountains. I have come to this pasture for the first time, and this pasture is very beautiful. I recommend you to must visit this pasture. It's almost lunchtime and our chef is preparing lunch. Let me show you what he is cooking. Wow, our chef is making biryani.
Mr. Aslam Beg.
Cheese, biscuit, cheese, wala.
After having lunch, we are packing our bags. We are going back.
You ready, Shakil?
Yes, bro.
Ready, Yusuf, bro. Jimmy, tour leader, Aslam, are you ready?
We closed the door, the house we stayed in last night.
Thank you.
how beautiful this yak is. This beautiful lake is in the middle of Batura Glacier. A memorable journey has come to an end. If you like our video, then don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.